Well, you know, when you're on Crazy Ex-Girlfriend, you got to strip down sometimes. Vince Rodriguez III is here. When did they tell you some of your clothes were going to have to not, like, be seen?
Oh, I think Aline Brosh McKenna told me at an event. We were having a meal, and she was like, you have about five, like 2 weeks. And then I was like, all right. And then 2 weeks became 5 weeks.
Right.
So I just kept going. Uh-huh. So when we finally filmed it, that was 5 weeks into my fitness journey.
So you were buff and ready to go.
Yeah, I lost, I think, about 20 pounds.
Whoa.
Wow.
5 weeks.
And then I kept going after that. I decided, you know, I was a martial arts kid.
Sure.
I always wanted to be a Power Ranger or a Ninja Turtle. Uh-huh. And I thought, you know what? I really want to do action. You know, we wrap in November.
Right.
And like,
I'll get ready.
And so I dropped another like 7 pounds. So I lost a total of 27 pounds.
Wow.
Yeah, I got kind of ripped and kept training with action and stunts. And it's been fun.
When you drop that much weight and get that fit,
yeah,
an experience I've never had, does it feel like, do you feel like a new man? Do you feel in a different way?
Oh, yeah. It's really weird. Like, my headspace is clearer now.
Oh, wow.
When I look at food, it's a little different, like, oh, that salmon's gonna be great. I gotta chew it so slowly, though. And like, Starbucks is like, it's always black coffee,
right,
or green tea or water. So it's a complete shift,
right,
actually. And I stop eating at 7. It's kind of a trip, but it's been interesting. I have more energy.
Sam is getting depressed.
I know.
Yeah. I'm just watching.
No, he's just hating every word you're saying.
Yeah, no, Abby, you're obviously doing the right things, but do you miss, like, the Hot Fudge Sundaes?
Pizza?
Oh, gosh. I mean, yeah, but I think I could only handle, like, a bite of it if I had it.
Because you don't feel good now?
Because it's so much sugar.
Right.
It's like, it's just so much, but yeah, typically if I have a little bit of sugar, it's like a 5-hour energy, and it's like, you know, I'm doing a workshop, and I'm punching and kicking and
all right, we've talked about the preparation. Shall we see the result?
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh.
From Crazy Ex-Girlfriend.
Oh,
take
man.
A look. Watch.
Because fit hot guys have problems, too. Don't look at us. We're not dancing for you. Leave us alone. We have to twerk out our sad. We're expressing our pain through the art of dance, but we'll express so much better without these pants. There's so much pressure when you're a fit hot guy, so just let us ugly cry. Let us ugly cry.
Oh, God. Legit sad.
Oh, well done. Yes. There are so many great numbers.
Oh, man.
And there's a density to that show because of these great numbers.
Oh, yeah.
Really fun.
So
did you know those other fellas?
I mean, yeah, Scott, yeah, Michael Foster, Frost, and David
show,
Hull.
Right.
Oh, my gosh. They were on their own journey because they had scenes where they were working out.
Uh-huh.
And I didn't have to be in those scenes. So I was, like, away on my own, like, ooh, looking at my meals and water. And, like, oh, time to eat.
Right.
Like,
and,
oh,
like,
time
we,
to take a nap.
We, I mean, I think we all do that. They're your friends. But are you like, oh, gee, I wish my pec was as good as his or anything?
I mean, we were all cheering each other on.
Right.
It was just so hard to do. Like, after that scene, we went to our trailer, and there was, like, cookies and chips. And, like,
oh.
It was really nice. Our executive producers were really supportive. Our ADs were very sweet to us. Yeah. But yeah, it was rough. But I definitely had pizza that day. That was like my reward.
Does the whole cast come to that moment, that, you know, shoot schedule, to go, oh, we've got to see this?
So what's funny is that there's a video of me ripping off my pants, like, in my fitting.
Uh-huh.
And the person who took the video was Vella Lavelle. And she was there for another fitting. She plays Heather.
Yeah.
And then she, coincidentally, was also there when we shot that scene. So, yeah, we like to support each other.
That's nice.
Well, 100 episodes in, so many awards for Rachel, so many awards for the show.
Song, yeah.
So,
I can't believe we got to 100.
I know.
It's amazing.
It really, really is something. And because it's so much, would you like to see it keep going? Or
oh, my gosh,
you guys have done it?
No. I mean, we're definitely hoping for a season 4 pickup,
right,
and there's still more songs and more stories to be told with. And we have, like, a few more episodes left of the season.
Right, of course.
So a lot of is going to unfold in the next few weeks. So if you guys are watching, stay tuned, because it's going to get crazier.
Crazy Ex-Girlfriend, Friday nights at 8, right here on KTLA. Vincent is now going to bounce a quarter off his pecs as he...
I can't, like, quite.
Right. Good to see you.
Thanks, man.
Good to see you.